subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Actor Vishal Reddy has made for himself by delivering some blockbuster films and later went to become secretary of Nadigar Sangam. His family has got origins from Andhra. He never featured in a straight Telugu film so far. Most of his films have been dubbed from Tamil. But with Pandem Kodi, a dubbed version of Sandikozhi, he gained good popularity and fans in both Telugu states. The news that Vishal Reddy is going to marry Telugu girl Anisha Reddy Alla, that the actor will feature in a bilingual Telugu and Tamil movie, which is going to be directed by renowned Telugu director Teja. After opting out of entire biopic last year, Teja was supposed to work with Victory Venkatesh, but it didn't materialize till date. Teja is working on Bellamkonda Sai Srinivas and Kajal Aggarwal stars Sita as soon as it gets finished. Teja is expected to begin the pre-production work for Vishal's movie. Film unit is planning to begin the shoot from October this year. An official announcement in this regard may come out in a few weeks. In the meanwhile, Vishal may get married to Anisha, to whom he was engaged recently.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.